Stan Schakowka, and I'm on a test drive in the most amazing vehicle, the Mercedes-Benz G-Class. I mean, I don't know what G means. I think it's gorgeous. I mean,
it's great, gorgeous.
I'm with I'm being very rude. I'm with Haneen.
Yep.
Haneen from Al Haddad Motors, mm-hmm. Mercedes dealers in Bahrain.
Hello.
And she's come for this test drive with me in this iconic, robust, and almost indestructible, the all-new 2019 Mercedes-Benz G-Class. And it is glorious. I mean, it's like, it's iconic when you look at it. I mean, you've got the wheel attached to the back, and it's just, you know, I think, I mean, it's the grandpappy of all
SUVs.
Yeah, I mean, it everyone is. You see it and you know
it's you cannot ignore it on the road. It's there, presence
and
there.
And off the road, I mean, the most amazing vehicle off the road, which is, you know, exactly how it was created for. But now it's so luxurious. Mm-hmm. I mean, we're driving it. It's like the most luxury limousine.
Yep.
And the feel, the quality.
You see a car like this, you wouldn't think it's comfortable, but it's very comfortable. Really just adapted the comforts.
Wonderful. Really, really wonderful car. And I mean, but it's a beast. Remember, it's a wonderful beast. Now, it's got a bit of zump.
Yeah, it's got a V8 petrol engine, a 4-liter V8 petrol engine, and its horsepower is 422 horsepower.
Brilliant.
And RPM is 2,000 to 4,750.
I know.
So it's a powerful, powerful car.
She talks the talk, this lady. She talks the talk. And it is just amazing. Amazing drive. Wonderful. Really responsive on the highways, which we've motored here to the BIC. I don't know if you can see it in the background. You'll see some pictures of the car in a minute. And off-road as well. You know, it's got a special, like, G button.
It has the G-force.
This is gorgeous. This is the Mercedes-Benz at its best. Read all about it in Golf Weekly, the Motoring Weekly section in Wednesday's paper. Take care. Thanks very much.
Thank you.
Honey.
Thank you.
Take care, boys. Bye-bye. Such an interesting experience this. I mean, I love Mercedes, but I think the G-Class is up there.
Rolling.
I'll tell you what, honey, it's rough and tough on the outside, but as smooth as silk on the inside. Very, very responsive. Very, very sweet to drive. Can you feel it? Can you feel the power? Amazing. We're off. I love that sound. That's great. That was the doors closing. Fantastic noise. Masterful.